Hello guys, how are you today? I hope you are fine. Welcome to our English lesson. Today our theme is Isa Konoyevich Akhunbayev,
outstanding Kyrgyz surgeon, first president of the USSR Academy of Sciences, corresponding member of the Academy of Sciences. Isa Konoyevich Akhunbayev was born on 25th of September in 1908 in the village of Toruaygır near Issyk-Kul Lake. In the tragic days of 1916, he and his parents fled to China, and like all refugees, the future surgeon went through an ordeal. In China, Akhunbayev spent all his childhood. In 1935, graduated from Central Asian University. Since 1936, he began to work as a resident of the surgical department of the Frunze City Hospital. In 1946, he defended his candidate's dissertation, and 2 years later, he defended his doctoral dissertation. In the same year, he became the rector of the Kyrgyz State Medical Institute and the first in the history of the Kyrgyz people, a corresponding member of the USSR Academy of Sciences and a member of the International Academy of Surgeons. In early 1959, he was the first in Central Asia to perform heart surgery. Isa Konoyevich and his wife, Bibikhan Ismailovna, had 5 children, 2 sons and 3 daughters. On 5th January in 1975, there was a terrible car accident in which Isa Akhunbayev and his wife, daughter and son-in-law were killed. One of the streets in Bishkek was named after him.
So guys, I gave you some information about Isa Konoyevich Akhunbayev, and now you should read the text about Akhunbayev, and after that do the first exercise.
Thank you for your attention. The lesson is over.